This is Kirk Brown with the Independent Mail. The skating rink at Carolina Wren Park in downtown Anderson had its grand opening Friday night. And as you can see, people certainly seem to be enjoying themselves.